Hey everybody, gonna do a quick update video. Right here, we have a Timor python. This is a female I acquired recently. She is pretty cool. I'm really digging working with these different species and whatnot, but Timor pythons you don't really see in a hobby all too much. Probably because they have a bad reputation of musking and biting. Probably more so the musking part of it than the biting part of it. But man, what a cool species. Look at those head scales and, you know, as I get older, some really nice colors. So I'm growing this female up hopefully in a few years. You know, I'll be able to breed them after I hunt down a male. These guys are closely related to retics, and yeah, which is very cool. You can see that definition on the head is just insane, and it just gets better as they age. But yeah, Timor python, just one of those cool pythons that you don't really see all too often. Yeah, really digging it.